नाम सतगुरु Shower them with our blessings is not through us sitting in the Darbar and talking, but through singing along with the Kirtan, becoming one mind focused, conscious focused on Guru Granth Sahib Ji Maharaj, that may you bless this soul in union for eternity. Before the Nandkar starts, according to Rayat Maryada, it is important, it is crucial to give the Bhaji Bhaja Upadesh for them to continue out their life. To both of you, first of Desh, in Guru Granth Sahib Ji it says, Nivan so akhar khavan gun jeva maniya mant e tre pahne veskar ta vas avi kant. To have a successful marriage, to be able to love each other and care for each other for the duration of the time that you are married, as they say, till death do us part. There are three important things. Humility amongst yourself, forgiveness amongst yourself, and making sure you speak sweetly. If any one of these three are missing, it will cause you problems, it will cause you issues. As I'm sure most of the Sangat are already aware, you are married. So, It is very, very important to understand that all three of these go hand in hand. Living by this, you can live a happy life. Guru Granth Sahib Ji Maharaj is your upadesh, they are your teachings for the remainder of your life. Second thing, you're about to do your lama around Guru Granth Sahib Ji Maharaj. You're about to walk around Guru Granth Sahib Ji four times. This is signifying that Guru Granth Sahib Ji Maharaj's teachings are the central point and focus of your life together. Should you have any problems, any concerns, any issues, your first port of call is to go to a Guru Granth, do a das, and ask if you can take the Hukkanama yourself. Brilliant. If not, ask the Granthi Singh to take Hukkanama for you. We've all got access to technology nowadays. Look on your phone, read the translation, see what the teaching is that Guru Granth Sahib Ji is giving you, and see if you can incorporate that into your jina, into your life, so that it can help you overcome your problems. Number three, most important thing, once you're married, you are one unit. Nothing is to come between that unit. This unit, this union that comes together, in Jyotirmurti Tan Bhargahiya Soy. You are no longer two separate souls. After today, you'll be one soul in two different bodies. You need to work together in union with each other. And the most important thing, the fourth and final thing, is always coming to satsanga. For the duration of the time of your life together, you keep on coming into sangat, listening to kirtan, listening to katha, spending time with gossips, with your family. You are both blessed anyway. I'm sure you've got Amratali Singh Nasinghe in your family as well. It's a very, very blessed couple. Spend that time with them. Enjoy that time with them. Even if it's just the essence of Guru Sahib's word in your life, that is what is going to help you going forward. If you guys accept the upadesh that's been given, say Fateh Guru Granth Sahib Ji, and we will then start Kita Rodiya Kamda Shabad. Us to baad adas hoegi, jede vich the mother and the father of both the bride and the groom will only stand. The rest of the sangat will stay remain sitting. Is this upadesh parwan? Do you guys accept? Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh.
Guru Sat Oh,
Vaithya to the father and the mother of the bride and groom to stand in their glass. The rest of the rain please remain seated.
गुरसिख मीत चलो गुरु जो पुत्र है सोई परमानो हर हर तथा रहा हर के संग सुनो जनपा गुर से वेद बेगानी सेव खर्च हर बाधो मत जानो आज के काली हर के संत जपो हर जपना हर संत चले हर नानी जिन हर जपया से हर हुए हर मिलिया के लाल हर हर जपन जप लो जिन चानी हर कृपा कर बनवाली जन नानक संगत साध हर मेलो हम साथ जना पगराली हर हर जपन जप लोच लोचानी हर कृपा कर मनवाली जन नानक संगत साध हर मेलो हम साथ जना
जो गुर कह सोई भाग मानी हर हर कथा दे लागी गुर सिख मीत चलो गुर जाने दस द एसेंस द फोकस ऑफ योर अनंत मदर व्हाट एवर योर गुरु टेल्स यू टू डू यू शुड एक्सेप्ट इट एज पदा एज फॉर योर वेलनेस सो बेंटी टू द फादर ऑफ द ब्राइड टू गिव द पदा ऑफ द ग्रूम एंड द रागी जथा सिंह द शावर अबे साथ पड़ा बैठे तो पल्ले पहने लगी अरे ना पता भी बोले मिठाई सब आपने ना चाहे चुके
पल्ले पे बिदागी पल्ले पे
Sahaja tu, na. Walk as slowly as possible. put the kirtan and then watch your step. Once the kirtan stops, then the mantra lead and then sit back down.
Jana नानक दूजी लाव चढ़ा अनहद शब्द हो जाए जन नानक दूजी लाव चढ़ा अनहद शब्द हो जाए
हर
Oh, Thank you. Oh, Oh,